In a seated position, take the first octopus and place the base in the center of the pectoral muscle. Smooth the legs of the octopus towards the back of the shoulder, positioning two of them over the top of the shoulder and two of them around the side of the shoulder. Taking the second octopus, support the elbow whilst reaching around as far back as possible to position the base of the second octopus as close to the shoulder blade as you can reach. Smooth the legs of the octopus over the shoulder to the front.